This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Animation is the process of making the illusion of motion and the illusion of change by means of the rapid display of a sequence of static images that minimally differ from each other. The illusion, as in motion pictures in general, is thought to rely on the phi phenomenon. Animators are artists who specialize in the creation of animation. Animation can be recorded with either analog media, a flip book, motion picture film, videotape, digital media, including formats with animated GIF, flash animation and digital video to display animation, a digital camera, computer, or projector are used along with new technologies that are produced. Animation creation methods include the traditional animation creation method and those involving stop-motion animation of two- and three-dimensional objects, paper cutouts, puppets and clay figures. Images are displayed in a rapid succession, usually 24, 25, 30, or 60 frames per second. Contents 1. History 2. Techniques 21. Traditional animation 22. Stop-motion animation 23. Computer animation 231. 2D animation 232. 3D animation 2321. 3D terms 24. Mechanical animation 25. Other animation styles, techniques and approaches 3. Production 4. Criticism 5. Awards 6. See also 7. References 71. Notes 72. Citations 73. Works cited 8. Further reading 9. External links. History main article, History of Animation. Reproduction of drawing on a pottery vessel found in Shahr-e-Sukhte, Iran. A phenakistoscope disc by Edward Muybridge 1893. Early examples of attempts to capture the phenomenon of motion into a still drawing can be found in Paleolithic cave paintings, where animals are often depicted with multiple legs in superimposed positions, clearly attempting to convey the perception of motion. An earthen goblet discovered at the site of the 5,200-year-old Shahr-e-Sukhte burnt city in southeastern Iran, depicts what could possibly be the world's oldest example of animation. The artifact bears 5 sequential images depicting a Persian desert ibex jumping up to eat the leaves of a tree. Ancient Chinese records contain several mentions of devices that were said to give an impression of movement to human or animal figures. These accounts are unclear and may only refer to the actual movement of the figures through space. In the 19th century, the phenakistoscope 1832, zoetrope 1834 and praxinoscope 1877 were introduced. Thaumatrope 1824 is a simple toy with a small disc with different pictures on each side, a bird in a cage, and as attached to 2 pieces of strings. The phenakistoscope was invented simultaneously by Belgian Joseph Plateau and Austrian Simon von Stampfer in 1831. The phenakistoscope consists of a disc with a series of images, drawn on radii evenly spaced around the center of the disc. John Barnes Linnet patented the first flip book in 1868 as the kineograph. The common flip book were early animation devices that produced an illusion of movement from a series of sequential drawings. Animation did not develop further until the advent of motion picture film and cinematography in the 1890s. The cinematograph was a projector, printer, and camera in one machine that allowed moving pictures to be shown successfully on a screen, which was invented by history's earliest filmmakers, Auguste and Louis Lumière. In 1894, the first animated projection screening was created in France by Charles-Émile Reynaud, who was a French science teacher. Reynaud created the praxinoscope in 1877 and the théâtre optique in December 1888. On 28 October 1892, he projected the first animation in public, Pauvre Pierrot, at the Musée Grévin in Paris. This film is also notable as the first known instance of film perforations being used. His films were not photographed, they were drawn directly onto the transparent strip in 1900. More than 500,000 people had attended these screenings of projecting praxinoscope. 1882, here shown superimposing an animated figure on a separately projected background scene. The first film that was recorded on standard picture film and included animated sequences was the 1900 Enchanted Drawing, which was followed by the first entirely animated film, the 1906 Humorous Phases of Funny Faces by J. Stuart Blackton, who, because of that, is considered the father of American animation. The first animated film created by using what came to be known as traditional hand-drawn animation, the 1908 Phantasmagorie by Emil Cole Play Media Charlie in Turkey 1916, an animated film by Pat Sullivan for Keen Cartoon Corporation in Europe, the French artist, Emil Cole, created the first animated film using what came to be known as traditional animation creation methods, the 1908 Phantasmagorie. The film largely consisted of a stick figure moving about and encountering all manner of morphing objects, a wine bottle that transforms into a flower. There were also sections of live action in which the animator's hands would enter the scene. The film was created by drawing each frame on paper and then shooting each frame onto negative film, which gave the picture a blackboard look. The author of the first puppet animated film, The Beautiful Lukanita 1912, was the Russian-born ethnically Polish director Władysław Starowicz, known as Ladislas Starowicz. More detailed hand-drawn animation, requiring a team of animators drawing each frame manually with detailed backgrounds and characters, were those directed by Winsor McCay, a successful newspaper cartoonist, including the 1911 Little Nemo, the 1914 Jerdy the Dinosaur, and the 1918 The Sinking of the Lusitania. During the 1910s, the production of animated short films, typically referred to as cartoons, became an industry of its own, and cartoon shorts were produced for showing in movie theaters. The most successful producer at the time was John Randolph Bray, who, along with animator Earl Hurd, patented the cel animation process, which dominated the animation industry for the rest of the decade. Italian-Argentine cartoonist Quirino Cristiani showing the cut and articulated figure of his satirical character El Peludo based on President Irigoyen patented in 1916 for the realization of his movies, including the world's first animated feature film El Apostol. El Apostol Spanish, The Apostle, was a 1917 Argentine animated film utilizing cutout animation, and the world's first animated feature film. Unfortunately, a fire that destroyed producer Federico Valle's film studio incinerated the only known copy of El Apostol, and it is now considered a lost film. In 1958, Hanna-Barbera released Huckleberry Hound, the first half-hour television program to feature only in animation. Terrytoons released Tom Terrific that same year. Television significantly decreased public attention to the animated shorts being shown in theaters. Computer animation has become popular since Toy Story 1995, the first feature-length animated film completely made using this technique. In 2008, the animation market was worth $684 billion. Animation as an art and industry continues to thrive as of the mid-2010s, because well-made animated projects can find audiences across borders and in all four quadrants. Animated feature-length films returned the highest gross margins, around 52% of all film genres, in the 2004-2013 timeframe. Techniques. Traditional animation. Main article: traditional animation. An example of traditional animation, a horse animated by rotoscoping from Edward Muybridge's 19th-century photos. Traditional animation, also called cel animation or hand-drawn animation, was the process used for most animated films of the 20th century. The individual frames of a traditionally animated film are photographs of drawings, first drawn on paper to create the illusion of movement. Each drawing differs slightly from the one before it. The animator's drawings are traced or photocopied onto transparent acetate sheets called CELs, which are filled in with paints in assigned colors or tones on the side opposite the line drawings. The completed character CELs are photographed one by one against a painted background by a rostrum camera onto motion picture film. The traditional cel animation process became obsolete by the beginning of the 21st century. Today, animators' drawings and the backgrounds are either scanned into or drawn directly into a computer system. Various software programs are used to color the drawings and simulate camera movement and effects. The final animated piece is output to one of several delivery media, including traditional 35. The Secret of NIMH US, 1982, The Iron Giant US, 1999, and Nocturna Spain, 2007. Fully animated films are animated at 24 frames per second, with a combination of animation on ones and twos, meaning that drawings can be held for one frame out of 24 or two frames out of 24. Citation needed. Limited animation involves the use of less detailed or more stylized drawings and methods of movement, usually a choppy or skippy movement animation. Limited animation animation uses fewer drawings per second, thereby limiting the fluidity of the animation. This is a more economic technique pioneered by the artists at the American studio United Productions of America. Limited animation can be used as a method of stylized artistic expression, as in Gerald McBoeing Boeing US, 1951, Yellow Submarine UK, 1968, and certain anime produced in Japan. Its primary use, however, has been in producing cost-effective animated content for media for television, the work of Hanna-Barbera, Filmation, and other TV animation studios, and later the internet web cartoons. Rotoscoping is a technique patented by Max Fleischer in 1917, where animators trace live-action movement, frame by frame. The source film can be directly copied from actors' outlines into animated drawings, as in The Lord of the Rings US, 1978, or used in a stylized and expressive manner, as in Waking Life US, 2001, and A Scanner Darkly US, 2006. Some other examples are Fire and Ice US, 1983, Heavy Metal 1981, and Aku no Hana 2013. Live-action animation is a technique combining hand-drawn characters into live-action shots or live-action actors into animated shots. One of the earlier uses was in Coco the Clown, when Coco was drawn over live-action footage. Other examples include Who Framed Roger Rabbit US, 1988, Space Jam US, 1996, and Osmosis Jones US, 2001. Stop-motion animation. Main article, stop-motion. Stop-motion animation is used to describe animation created by physically manipulating real-world objects and photographing them one frame of film at a time to create the illusion of movement. There are many different types of stop-motion animation, usually named after the medium used to create the animation. Computer software is widely available to create this type of animation. However, traditional stop-motion animation is usually less expensive and time-consuming to produce than current computer animation. Puppet animation typically involves stop-motion puppet figures interacting in a constructed environment, in contrast to real-world interaction. In model animation, the puppets generally have an armature inside of them to keep them still and steady to constrain their motion to particular joints. Examples include The Tale of the Fox France, 1937, The Nightmare Before Christmas US, 1993, Corpse Bride US, 2005, Coraline US, 2009, the films of Yuri Trinka and the adult animated sketch comedy television series Robot Chicken US, 2005. Present Puppetoon, created using techniques developed by George Pal, are puppet animated films which typically use a different version of a puppet for different frames, rather than simply manipulating one existing puppet. A clay animation scene from a Finnish television commercial. Clay animation, or plasticine animation, often called claymation, which, however, is a trademarked name, uses figures made of clay or a similar malleable material to create stop-motion animation. The figures may have an armature or wireframe inside, similar to the related puppet animation below, that can be manipulated to pose the figures. Alternatively, the figures may be made entirely of clay, in the films of Bruce Bickford, where clay creatures morph into a variety of different shapes. Examples of clay animated works include The Gumby Show US, 1957-1967, Morph Shorts UK, 1977-2000, Wallace and Gromit Shorts UK, as of 1989, Jan Venkmeyer's Dimensions of Dialogue Czechoslovakia, 1982, The Trap Door UK, 1984. Films include Wallace Low for each cut, eventually revealing the movement of the internal images within. Cutout animation is a type of stop-motion animation produced by moving two-dimensional pieces of material, paper or cloth. Examples include Terry Gilliam's animated sequences from Monty Python's Flying Circus UK, 1969-1974, Fantastic Planet France, Czechoslovakia, 1973. Technique was invented by Industrial Light. Main article, computer animation. Computer animation encompasses a variety of techniques, the unifying factor being that the animation is created digitally on a computer. 2D animation techniques tend to focus on image manipulation, while 3D techniques usually build virtual worlds in which characters and objects move and interact. 3D animation can create images that seem real to the viewer. 2D animation. Main article, 2D computer graphics. A 2D animation of two circles joined by a chain. 2D animation figure figures are created or edited on the computer using 2D bitmap graphics are created and edited using 2D vector graphics. This includes automated computerized versions of traditional animation techniques, interpolated morphing, onion skinning, and interpolated rotoscoping. 2D animation has many applications, including analog computer animation, flash animation, and PowerPoint animation. Cinemagraphs are still photographs in the form of an animated GIF file, of which part is animated. Final line advection animation is a technique used in 2D animation, to give artists and animators more influence and control over the final product, as everything is done within the same department. Speaking about using this approach in Paperman, John Carr said that, "Our animators can change things, actually erase away the CG underlayer if they want, and change the profile of the arm." 3D animation. Main articles: computer animation and 3D computer graphics. 3D animation is digitally modeled and manipulated by an animator. The animator usually starts by creating a 3D polygon mesh. To manipulate a mesh typically includes many vertices that are connected by edges and faces, which give the visual appearance of form to a 3D object or 3D environment. Sometimes, the mesh is given an internal digital skeletal structure called an armature that can be used to control the mesh by weighting the vertices. This process is called rigging and can be used in conjunction with keyframes to create movement. Other techniques can be applied: mathematical functions, e.g., gravity, particle simulations, simulated fur or hair, and effects, fire and water simulations. These techniques fall under the category of 3D dynamics. 3D terms: cell shaded animation is used to mimic traditional animation using computer software. Shading looks stark, with less blending of colors. Examples include Skyland 2007 France, The Iron Giant 1999 United States, Futurama Fox 1999, Appleseed Ex Machina 2007 Japan, The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker 2002, Japan Machinima, films created by screen capturing in video games and virtual worlds. Motion capture is used when live-action actors wear special suits that allow computers to copy their movements into CG characters. Examples include Polar Express 2004 US, Beowulf 2007 US, A Christmas Carol 2009 US, The Adventures of Tintin Film 2011, US Kachidaiin 2014, India Photo Realistic. Animation is used primarily for animation that attempts to resemble real life, using advanced rendering that mimics in detail skin, plants, water, fire, clouds, etc. Examples include Up 2009 US, How to Train Your Dragon 2010 US, Ice Age 2002 US. Mechanical animation. Animatronics is the use of mechatronics to create machines which seem animate rather than robotic. Audio animatronics and autonomatronics is a form of robotics animation, combined with 3D animation, created by Walt Disney Imagineering for shows and attractions at Disney theme parks. Move and make noise, generally a recorded speech or song. They are fixed to whatever supports them. They can sit and stand, and they cannot walk. An audio animatron is different from an android-type robot in that it uses pre-recorded movements and sounds, rather than responding to external stimuli. In 2009, Disney created an interactive version of the technology called Autonomatronics. Linear Animation Generator is a form of animation by using static picture frames installed in a tunnel or a shaft. The animation illusion is created by putting the viewer in a linear motion, parallel to the installed picture frames. The concept and the technical solution were invented in 2007 by Mihai Gurlevan in Romania. Chuckimation is a type of animation created by the makers of the television series Action League Now, in which characters, props are thrown, or chucked from off-camera or wiggled around to simulate talking by unseen hands. Puppetry is a form of theater or performance animation that involves the manipulation of puppets. It is very ancient, and is believed to have originated 3,000 years BC. Puppetry takes many forms. They all share the process of animating inanimate performing objects. Puppetry is used in almost all human societies, both as entertainment, in performance, and ceremonially in rituals, celebrations and carnivals. Most puppetry involves storytelling. Toy Story Zoetrope at Disney California Adventure creates illusion of motion using figures, rather than static pictures. Zoetrope is a device that produces the illusion of motion from a rapid succession of static pictures. The term zoetrope is from the Greek words zoe zoe, meaning alive, active, and tropos tropos, meaning turn, with zoetrope taken to mean active turn or wheel of life. Other animation styles, techniques and approaches. World of Color Hydrotechnics at Disney California Adventure creates illusion of motion using 1200 fountains with high-definition projections on mist screens. Hydrotechnics, a technique that includes lights, water, fire, fog, and lasers, with high-definition projections on mist screens drawn on film animation, a technique where footage is produced by creating the images directly on film stock, for example by Norman McLaren, Len Lai and Stan Brockhage. Paint on glass animation, a technique for making animated films by manipulating slow-drying oil paints on sheets of glass, for example by Alexander Petrov. Erasure animation, a technique using traditional 2D media, photographed over time as the artist manipulates the image. For example, William Kentridge is famous for his charcoal erasure films, and Peter Damala for his auteur technique of animating scratches on plaster. Pinscreen animation, makes use of a screen filled with movable pins that can be moved in or out by pressing an object onto the screen. The screen is lit from the side so that the pins cast shadows. The technique has been used to create animated films with a range of textural effects difficult to achieve with traditional cel animation. Sand animation. Sand is moved around on a back or front lighted piece of glass to create each frame for an animated film. This creates an interesting effect when animated because of the light contrast. Flipbook. A flipbook, sometimes, especially in British English, called a flickbook, is a book with a series of pictures that vary gradually from one page to the next, so that when the pages are turned rapidly, the pictures appear to animate by simulating motion or some other change. Flipbooks are often illustrated books for children. They also be geared towards adults and employ a series of photographs rather than drawings. Flipbooks are not always separate books. They appear as an added feature in ordinary books or magazines, often in the page corners. Software packages and websites are also available that convert digital video files into custom-made flipbooks. Character animation. Multi-sketching. Special effects animation. Production. The creation of non-trivial animation works, i.e., longer than a few seconds, has developed as a form of filmmaking, with certain unique aspects. One thing live-action and animated feature-length films do have in common is that they are both extremely labor-intensive and have high production costs. The most important difference is that once a film is in the production phase, the marginal cost of one more shot is higher for animated films than live-action films. It is relatively easy for a director to ask for one more take during principal photography of a live-action film, but every take on an animated film must be manually rendered by animators, although the task of rendering slightly different takes has been made less tedious by modern computer animation. It is pointless for a studio to pay the salaries of dozens of animators to spend weeks creating a visually dazzling 5-minute scene, if that scene fails to effectively advance the plot of the film. Thus, animation studios starting with Disney began the practice in the 1930s of maintaining story departments where storyboard artists develop every single scene through storyboards, then handing the film over to the animators only after the production team is satisfied that all the scenes will make sense as a whole. While live-action films are now also storyboarded, they enjoy more latitude to depart from storyboards, i.e., real-time improvisation. Another problem unique to animation is the necessity of ensuring that the style of an animated film is consistent from start to finish, even as films have grown longer and teams have grown larger. Animators, like all artists, necessarily have their own individual styles, but must subordinate their individuality in a consistent way to whatever style was selected for a particular film. Since the early 1980s, feature-length animated films have been created by teams of about 500 to 600 people, of whom 50 to 70 are animators. It is relatively easy for two or three artists to match each other's styles. It is harder to keep dozens of artists synchronized with one another. This problem is usually solved by having a separate group of visual development artists develop an overall look and palette for each film before animation begins. Character designers on the visual development team draw model sheets to show how each character should look like, with different facial expressions, posed in different positions, and viewed from different angles on traditionally animated projects. Maquettes were often sculpted to further help the animators see how characters would look from different angles. Unlike live-action films, animated films were traditionally developed beyond the synopsis stage through the storyboard format. The storyboard artists would then receive credit for writing the film. In the early 1960s, animation studios began hiring professional screenwriters to write screenplays while also continuing to use story departments, and screenplays had become commonplace for animated films by the late 1980s. Criticism. Criticism of animation has become a domineering force in media and cinema since its inception. With its popularity, a large amount of criticism has arisen, especially animated feature-length films. Many concerns of cultural representation, psychological effects on children have been brought up around the animation industry, which has remained rather politically unchanged and stagnant since its inception into mainstream culture. Certain underrepresentation of women has been criticized in animation films and the industry awards. As with any other form of media, animation too has instituted awards for excellence in the field. The original awards for animation were presented by the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences for animated shorts from the year 1932. During the fifth Academy Awards function, the first winner of the Academy Award was the short Flowers and Trees, a production by Walt Disney Productions. The Academy Award for a feature-length animated motion picture was only instituted for the year 2001, and awarded during the 74th Academy Awards in 2002. It was won by the film Shrek, produced by DreamWorks and Pacific Data Images. Disney, Pixar have produced the most films either to win or be nominated for the award. The list of both awards can be obtained here. Academy Award for Best Animated Feature. Academy Award for Best Animated Short Film. Several other countries have instituted an award for Best Animated Feature Film as part of their National Film Awards. Africa Movie Academy Award for Best Animation since 2008, BAFTA Award for Best Animated Film since 2006, César Award for Best Animated Film since 2011, Golden Rooster Award for Best Animation since 1981, Goya Award for Best Animated Film since 1989, Japan Academy Prize for Animation of the Year since 2007, National Film Award for Best Animated Film since 2006. Also since 2007, the Asia Pacific Screen Award for Best Animated Feature Film has been awarded at the Asia Pacific Screen Awards since 2009. The European Film Awards have awarded the European Film Award for Best Animated Film. The Annie Award is another award presented for excellence in the field of animation. Unlike the Academy Awards, the Annie Awards are only received for achievements in the field of animation and not for any other field of technical and artistic endeavor. They were reorganized in 1992 to create a new field for Best Animated Feature. The 1990s winners were dominated by Walt Disney, however newer studios, led by Pixar. See also book, Animation 12 Basic Principles of Animation. Animated War Film Animation Department Animation Software Architectural Animation AVAR Animation Variable Computer Generated Imagery Independent Animation International Tournee of Animation List of Motion Picture Topics Model Sheet Motion Graphic Design Society for Animation Studies Tridigital Art Wireframe Model References Notes caret with the squash and stretch principle often applied in case of character animation. Citations caret Thomas 1958, p. caret Solomon 1989, pp. Caret Władysław Starowicz, biography Kulturpol Adam Mickiewicz Institute retrieved 9 February 2016. The Atlantic Monthly Group retrieved 20 July 2014. Caret Ledoux 1997, p. Carrot Beck 2004, p. Carrot Herman 2014. Carrot Haglund, David 7 February 2014. The oldest known Lego movie slate retrieved 25 February 2016. Carrot Lowe. Carrot A. B. Labor 1998, pp. Carrot Zahn 2010. Carrot Walt Disney's Oscars. The Walt Disney Family Museum retrieved 22 February 2016. Culhane, Seamus 1990 Animation, Script to Screen St. Martin's Press ISBN. Guide Tiger Mountain Press ISBN. Newport, Richard 2011 French Animation History. John Wiley. Williams, Richard 2001 The Animators Survival Kit. Faber and Faber ISBN. Library Resources About Animation. Resources in your library. Experimental Animation Techniques PDF archived from the original PDF on 7 March 2008 retrieved 11 November 2005.